And the University of Tennessee has announced its updated plans for the spring semester. UT plans to start back in 2 weeks on January 20th with a mix of in-person, online, and hybrid classes. Students can begin moving into dorms on January 16th. The campus will continue weekly saliva testing for COVID-19. We are told that they will start the semester with restrictions, all to maintain social distancing in and out of the classroom for the safety of the campus community.